This is a good place to make a fire. Together, nothing will happen. I've got some already. I've made a battery. If I'm lucky, I'll be able to recharge my phone. The battery level's going up. Let's hope it works. Just before the accident, I was on course to break the record. I just took too many risks and I blew it. If I ever get out of here, who's gonna trust me with another boat? Barely a month ago, I was rounding Wessant Island as part of the Jules Verne Trophy, a non-stop round-the-world sailing competition. I've got some. GPS has got my position. Longitude, 150 degrees and 30 minutes west. And latitude, 34 degrees and 57 minutes south. There's nothing on the map at that location. There's nothing but water. How can it be that the island I'm on isn't shown on a map? Actually, not that far from the main shipping channels. They found my sailboat drifting. They reported me as missing. But without a beacon, what are the odds of them finding me here? It'd be like finding a needle in a haystack. Batteries are full, and satellite reception is okay, but my phone won't transmit. Got a diving suit. I could try diving. Wait, there's something moving over there. Soot. They're already losing interest in me. Everybody probably thinks there's no chance of me being alive. Need to be. An inscription has been carefully engraved in the stone. Granite House. It's working again!
Tina!
Mom! I can't believe it! It's just so amazing you managed to get through!
Hello? Mina? Say something!
Hello? Mom, can you hear me? Hello?
Hello? Come on, Mina, answer me!
Darn! My phone can receive, but it can't transmit.
Mina, I can't hear a thing, but if you can hear me, then listen up. They're saying there's little chance of finding you and that I should give up hope. That's garbage. Bad enough losing your boat. I hope you at least had the decency not to go and get yourself drowned. I don't know where you are, but try to come home as soon as you can. You've obviously run into a little bit of trouble. So good luck, and try to make it home in time for your sister's birthday.
My sister's birthday. I can just smell Mom's freshly baked apple pie. I've got some already.
What?
I don't think I killed it, but I hurt it badly enough to scare it away. At least I hope so. Okay, Jep, let's see where this well goes. I hope this diving suit doesn't spring a leak. Look, a vessel anchored in the cavern. A submarine. Missing,
oh no! What have I done? Oh!
Guardian robots! We're out of here! Those robots almost caught me. Lucky for me, they can't go underwater. They must have other tricks up their metal sleeves. Bet that's not the last I've seen of them. I've got some already.
Thank you.
This robot must be broken. The box is screwed shut. It's too high. Thank you. here. That robot... I hear a suspicious... A robot! It didn't see me. Gotcha! I don't dare send Jeff. I'm worried he'd end up beaten with that stick. There's a robot standing guard on the deck. I have to time it perfectly. I'm not in the right position to shoot. I've got some. I've got some.